Hey, it's Tulin. I'm just doing another quick video. So I guess it's a great response to my first one. Thank you so much for the comments and the feedback. I did these videos because I couldn't find other women like me who are plus, because I am plus size. And what does it look like in that process of trying to do insanity and seeing them jumping and thinking I can't even raise my knee more than a few inches from the floor? How do I get from there to jumping? So as a lot of you read my story, no, I believe that I couldn't. Then one day I believed that I could, and I just modified really heavily, went really, really slow, focused a lot on form, then maybe speed up a little bit, then back to form, but really learned how to engage my abs. I took all those steps. So I'm doing these videos originally so I can see for myself how I can build up my form even more, how I can improve that and continue to increase my workout intensity. So I am plus size. I'm about 300 pounds. I don't pay attention to the scale because I've lost, just in the last round alone of insanity, 33 and a half inches, but my total inch loss is far greater than that. So here's the video. I'm actually at the end of it. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm really sweaty. I'm actually at the end of my workout. What did we do today, Kareem?
Pure cardio.
We did pure cardio today, and then later today we're going to do cardio abs. Anyways, just want to show you some of the modifiers that I did and how I get to where I am now. And keep in mind, I still fall back on my modifiers. So now instead of doing my push-ups against the wall or 45 degrees or 20 degrees, knees and then floor, now I don't use the wall anymore. But sometimes I still go back to my overstuffed couch or back to the actual couch portion of the couch where you sit to get that additional modifier in. So I push it as hard as I can at full form as the exercise is supposed to look at, and then I drop back to modifiers, and I come back, and there's times I just rest, and I just do this until I get my heart rate back down and my lungs back down. But I recover so quickly now, thanks to insanity, that it only takes a few seconds before I have to jump back in. So take it easy, relax, rest, get through the exercises. Don't try to keep up. Don't try to be Tanya. Don't try to be Shanti. Even Shanti has a hard time being Shanti on occasion. And just do the best that you can do. It's about baby steps and progress. It is not about perfection. So if you want to learn more about me, visit the website below. And I'm always happy to answer questions. And I always make myself available. I'm just an everyday Jane, just working on getting fit, but loving the skin I'm in, regardless of my size.